Dr. Ramo, taking in bad fats and not having a healthy lifestyle is just as dangerous for your heart as taking in a lot of bad emotions as well.
Well, that's a very good point. I have for a long time not believed that there was really a direct link between stress and heart attacks. But I think there is more and more evidence. For example, we know that people who are angry, they're always mad. They are mad at the person who cuts them off. Those people have a higher risk for heart disease. But a recent study is very interesting because it looked at the way people deal with stress in the workplace. Mm-hmm. And what the researchers asked is, what do people do? Do they just walk away? What is called covert coping. That means that they're not directly confronting the person who's abusing them. They just walk away. I've always thought that would probably be the best way to deal with it. But in fact, Marissa, it looks like this is causing people a lot of distress, and it does increase the risk for cardiovascular disease.
So what should you do?
But I think if what you're finding at work is when you're confronted with a problem, it might be better to try to talk it out with the individual who's having trouble with you rather than just walking away and keeping those emotions inside. May not make you mad, but it may be disturbing you in such a way that it has metabolic effects in your body that increase your risk for heart attacks. I think it's often difficult to say one thing causes heart attacks, but in this study, which looked at 3,000 men, they found double the risk for heart attacks in those individuals who use this type of coping. That's the same risk that you get with a high cholesterol. So it may be very well important. It's hard to do any other kind of study than this kind of research. It's the first type of information that we've had about this kind of workplace environment.
Very interesting information. Thank you, Dr. Ramo. If you would like to see this story again, go to KOAT.com and look under the Healthbeat section.